Now the king lies dead, his army is routed. The conqueror's horse shall roam for a year. And in that time, the ground that passes beneath its feet shall rightfully belong to him. But for the horse, when duty is done, sacrifice awaits. In celebration of a victorious living king and a noble steed.